Namaste viewers, welcome to Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Today I am going to prepare a rice mix using mango. Ingredients for this are 1 bowl of mangoes. You can take any variety of mango, see it that it should be sour in taste. Red chilies, I have taken 2 varieties of red chilies, 1 guntur and another 1 badgi. 1 spoon of cumin seed, 1/4 teaspoon of mustard seed and 1/4 teaspoon of methi seed, 1 bowl of freshly grated coconut, curry leaves, jaggery, peanuts, oil, salt, hing, chana dal, urad dal, mustard seeds and turmeric powder. Switch on the stove, take a pan, let it get heated. Now take methi and mustard seed in the pan, then add jeera. We will fry this until it gives nice aroma. Now it is done, we will take it out from the stove. Now we will fry the chilies until it gets roasted. Now it has become roasted. Time to switch off the stove and proceed to next procedure. Take the mixy, remove the stem of the chili. First we will grind this dry one, then we will add mango pieces to it. Now I have grinded all the dry masala to a coarse powder. Now to this we will add this mango pieces, then we will add required amount of salt to it. I'm going to add 1 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 spoon of jaggery, and we will grind to a fine paste. Now I have grinded all the ingredients to a paste. Now we will start the next procedure. Now switch on the stove, take the pan, let it get heated. Now add around 4 tablespoons of oil. Now add around 1/2 teaspoon of hing, then add mustard seeds, chana dal, urad dal, turmeric powder 1/2 a teaspoon. Let it get fried. Now add curry leaves, then add peanuts. I have taken roasted peanuts, so I am adding in the end. If you have taken raw peanuts, you add in the beginning itself so that it will get roasted nicely. Now it is done. We will add the grinded paste to it. Sim down the flame. Add the grinded paste, that is mango and dry masala what we have grind now. We will add to it and fry thoroughly. Now fry this thoroughly until the raw smell of the masala disappears. At this stage you taste the masala. If salt is needed, you can add it and mix it thoroughly. When the oil start leaving masala, it indicates that it is ready. Within few seconds it will be ready to mix with the rice and serve. Now the mango rice mix masala is ready. I will show how to mix this with the rice. Take some fresh rice, required amount of rice, take required amount of masala. For this much of rice I am taking 1 tablespoon of masala, then add some freshly grated coconut, For this amount of rice, I am taking quarter cup of coconut, freshly grated one. Mix it thoroughly and serve. Now the tasty mango rice is ready to serve. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. I want to tell you one more tip. You can store this masala up to 1 week in the refrigerator. You can store and mix whenever you want. Before mixing it, you just heat it and mix it in the rice. Thank you.